Lesson number 4, Sanara Premaratne, a small path. A small path, Sanara Premaratne.
The doctor said,
because of that drop in the mouth. That's it. I don't care who is on the mouth. I didn't care who wished me or not. All I wanted was my mother to come back home soon. And that year, looking back, I was thinking about the previous year and all those small, unwanted, silly things, problems, which were not real problems. What was I talking about? People face bigger, actual problems. In my school, I still regret the fact that I could play my Premaratne championship. But that's just because one or two words my coach said. He was clearly busy that day. He was normal. But I took up the courage to start basketball when I entered KU. And guess what? I still play basketball. I missed so many speaking opportunities at school just because I was scared that people would love it. But here I am, speaking to you, thanks to Toastmasters. And back then, now I realize it was the sciences. They were waiting to crack a joke. And they had the opportunity, and I said, great. And small fact, ladies and gentlemen, some people can fall asleep at New Year's Eve. That's what happened to Suba. Ladies and gentlemen, you are bright, you are shining. But a small puff of air can take away this light of energy. It can be someone laughing at you. It can be someone telling something mean to you. Or someone has responded to you. In my case, a color issue is people not saying good morning to me. They are such minute, irrelevant things. But still, I worry about it. Ladies and gentlemen, they are useless. They are irrelevant. It's up to you to get back on your feet. You can't afford to lose yourself because of small puffs. It's always, always about standing up. And some people may say, it's the little things that matter. But I say, not all little things matter. Over to you.